Hello there, you awesome possums, and welcome back. So, joining a platoon or a squad is something not everyone does when playing Planetside 2. Just like our responsibilities and commitments in life. No? Just me? Well, shit, sorry. Most of the time I play solo, but when I feel like I'm in the mood for a bit of coordinated play and some good old fun teamwork, that's when I hop into a platoon. But this isn't always the case because not all platoons are the same every day, unless you're in an outfit, or in a time loop. I'm gonna go with time loop because that's more realistic. But anyway, regardless if the platoon is outfit-led or random, it can only be as good or as effective as the one leading it. So here are 5 kinds of platoon leaders we encounter in Planetside 2. Starting with number 1, the born leaders. These type of leaders are great. I love playing with these guys if I'm not playing with myself. By myself. Well, either way. These guys definitely know what they're doing. They give out clear and simple instructions to the squad or platoon. For example, you, defend the big stairs. You, defend the hall. You, spawn as a medic. You, throw your cat out the window. You know, simple and easy to follow instructions. And it's amazing how these simple instructions can turn the tide of battle, and how cats can almost always land on their feet. Number 2, the dead person. These guys are literally the exact opposite of the first one. Not giving any orders or any instructions at all, even if you ask in chat. Like, you know when you apply for a job and you hand out your resume, and the lady just takes it without saying a word, so you're just standing there like a complete idiot, looking at seated people staring at you wondering if they're judging you or not, and sorry. Anyway, at most they will set up a waypoint, and that is pretty much it. I mean, I get it, they're probably just having a chill game with those squad bonuses, so it's not really a big deal. Number 3, the loud eaters. Okay, this is a rare one, but believe me, this happened a handful of times, so it may happen to you soon. These guys most likely aren't using push-to-talk, so I guess we'll give them the benefit of the doubt that they aren't aware. Also, an occasional once or twice of crunchy goodness is fine, but when it happens over the course of maybe 10 or so minutes, it can get pretty distracting. And you don't really want to mute them since they're the platoon or the squad leader. And with all the ASMR mukbang you're hearing, you will probably end up craving chips.
Goddamn chips.
So imagine if someone's giving out instructions and Captain Crispy Chris McCrunchhole starts munching away.
Alright, soldier, you get out there and kick their ass and kick them good.
Sir, I can't do that, sir.
Well, why the hell not?
Sir, I'm not done with yours, sir.
By the way, please subscribe.
Also on the rare side of things are number 4, the DJs. They are pretty much the same as the Planetside 2 ASMR mukbangers. Again, they're not that bad, but they can get a bit distracting at some point. They may or may not know that everyone in Araxis can hear their music, and they're turning the planet into a goddamn 90s rave. And lastly, the angry commander. Remember the time when gaming was fun? Remember the time when people don't try to bang other people's moms? Well, neither could I. Occasionally, you'll run into these kind of leaders not only in Planetside 2, but across a lot of games, especially shooter games. These guys will curse at people for just about everything. But most of the time, the angry commanders are triggered by people not following instructions or when they have a disagreement with other leaders or players. It starts with an argument about a strategy, and then at some point, you will hear something about cornfields and surgery. I mean, what the fuck? I swear, some platoon members are having this reaction when that happens. Look, I get it. Competitiveness is a good thing in healthy doses. But getting overly competitive in Planetside 2 doesn't really make a lot of sense. So, to all platoon leaders, squad leaders, or players out there with a bit of temper, let's take it down a notch and maybe think about getting some glazed donuts or pie. Because glazed donuts and pies are guaranteed to calm you down. So let me know in the comments if you encountered any of these guys recently, and if you want to add something, drop it down as well. And as always, stay awesome, Possum.